Hey guys, what's up? Midnight the Noise again. Since I don't have anything better to do, I'm just gonna do a Subnautica survival mode video. And teaser of the next thing for the building. We added farms, and I'm gonna go into detail on stuff like the furniture. I've already added the room, but I haven't added any furniture. So yeah, on the next episode of that, I'm going to be showing all that stuff. Maybe even my eggs will have hatched. Oh yeah, the eggs did hatch. And an ominous scream. Press any button to continue. Okay. Okay, so in my escape pod, okay, we have a fabricator. Okay, I'm guessing this is that's the Aurora, the big ship. And basically, that's what I crashed from. Okay, it would be funny if the game was just you've been knocked out the entire time by the metal pan, and the whole thing was a hallucination. Okay, so I see fire. I need to do my job. Men, time to do what we're trained for. I'm a marshmallow! Okay, that's not what was meant to happen. Ooh, a fire extinguisher. Okay, RT. Okay, turns out I was not a marshmallow. Okay, I'm grabbing my PDA, booting an emergency. That's a good sound. Okay, so I'm guessing Altira is what launched the Aurora. Okay, I understand. Okay, so this is a fabricator. I'm guessing that's where I get food and water, or that's how I get water. Okay, so what my main focus right now is getting one oars and two food. I'm pretty sure this boomerang can be cooked. No, I'm just gonna grab this little paper board. Never mind. Ooh, what is this? Can I grab it? Okay, never mind. He don't like be grabbed. Okay. Break limestone. Well, I don't see any limestone. But I guess I broke something. Okay, so as you can see, I have health, food, water, and oxygen. Some Subnautica players might not know that this is a storage container. Flares, water, and nutrient blocks. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drink one of these, gulp down one of these, and this medical kit fabricator. I'm going to use this medical kit. So let's see, what are things I could make? So I'm thinking scanner, repair tools, and maybe a survival knife. And if I can, maybe make an advanced oxygen tube. Okay. I got a boomerang and I'm not afraid to use it. Stay back. This is Midnight Boomerang Protector Miami. I don't actually know what I just said, nor what I did. Peeper! It's a little peeper. Okay, oxygen. It's a little peeper. Okay, so that's the Aurora, I'm guessing. So So why is junk? That's unusual. Okay, cooked paper, cooked boomerang. That poor boomerang. Oh, dang it, I just remembered. Oh, I forgot. Does cooked food go bad? Okay, I'm saving my uncooked food. So now, I heard these acid mushrooms, you use them to make batteries and metal salvage. I'm pretty sure it makes titanium. Okay, back to the life pod. Sorry if it's noisy. Family get together. Okay, disinfected water. Okay, yeah, I was right. Titanium. So I'm guessing you need standard O2 tank. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need a scanner next because I heard that's almost done. You can't go without using copper. Yeah, copper is batteries. Batteries good. Batteries titanium makes scanner. Scanner helps load. And my fabricator ran out of the blueprints of things I need. So I need a scanner so I can get fragments, so I can get blueprints. Okay, this game. I just realized this game is complicated. Okay, let's get. Metal salvage. I need my metal savages. Okay. Oh yeah, I need these creepvine seed clusters. Okay, I'm just gonna get. Okay, I might want to get to the surface. Look at this cute little bat bladderfish. Please, let me go, I have a family. Well, hoverfish doesn't want to leave. I have a flare. Never mind. Okay, I just learned B. If you're holding something, it will just, you aren't holding anything anymore. So, bladderfish, filtered water using a bladderfish. That's sort of unnecessary. Okay, so first, titanium. So I'm gonna make two pieces of lubricant because I know vehicles will be, I know lubricant. We need that because I'm pretty sure there will be vehicles later in the game. Or if I can, I'll just make another piece of lubricant. Okay, lubricant. Okay, gotta go, guys.